Well, it says I could switch at any time. But do I really want to challenge myself in a game I've never played? This crap, you click to run? I have not heard about this scene, but I do want to get that game. That looks like my shitty camera.
A little awkward for me, but if you found this, then that means... Anyway, if you could try to deliver this video recorder to my home. That's in Abington, 27 Arbor Street. It's right in front of the park. Well, just maybe someone will be there.
No idea, man.
Basically my life. My backpack.
This publicity stunt. Just like all those sex tapes. Oh, those weren't meant to be in the public eye.
Never even fired a gun before. Anyway, not any bullets in it, so. I can't believe I'm about to arrive. It's been almost a year now since the event. It only took me 4 hours to fly out east. The better part of a year to walk home. With any luck? Damage on the way here, but this looks different. There's more dust than anywhere I've seen. I wonder what it looks like inside the city. I know it's crazy, but I just have this feeling that I'll find you. Julie, without you, Mary, none of this makes any sense. Almost home. See you soon.
Oh, so it's not a part of the game? It's something they made and decided to cut?
Our apartment is still there.
Ah, gotcha. Damn.
Abington traffic. Oh no, I missed it.
Gotta love stamina meters. And yeah, I'm going the wrong way. Oh man.
Thank you.
Well, I thought he was going to try to jump across. Guess I was wrong there. Drop down. Like if I don't move. Yep, he still loses stamina. Oh man, I'm not gonna make it. Oh, okay. Oh man, look at that. Now my stamina meter's lower. That's fucked up. Okay, so. Do you want me to use the food? Yep.
Well, it's still standing. Though Abington has seen better days.
Wish I could climb a rope. I think we'll be fine as long as we don't try to be an overachiever like this guy and, like, try to cross broken bridges just to go see my hometown. should make a plan. What's up, Draco? Guessing you're at work.
I can probably get back up to the streets if I go through the sewer.
Oh man, this game's divided into stages. I thought it was just gonna be an open world type thing.
What's up?
Hey, no shit.
You.
I don't want any
don't
trouble.
Make me kill you.
I'm already gone.
I get no. Don't walk near him. Don't walk near. Crazy old guy's about to shoot me in the face. Oh, look at that gun with no ammo.
There's a lot of dust down there. Pretty thick.
I wonder if I could have faked him out. They're like, no, you put your gun down. Click, 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 click. Oh man, there's people. They seem to be harassing that poor lady. They act like they don't want me going this way. I get it. Apartment's over there. I'm headed there. You have picked up a retry. A retry allows you to restart last checkpoint if you die. I did not.
I could force open this gate with something.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
What are you doing here, boy?
Whatever you want.
No! I'm not worth a bullet.
Back off!
Okay. Hey, okay, whatever you want, buddy.
Step back!
No problem! Please, I'm trapped. No! Please!
Oh, how come E wasn't working?
Shit! I'm blocked!
It's not working. Oh, there. You gotta be at a certain angle.
No.
Come on, do it. I saw the thing come up. There it goes. Why did that? That took forever.
Better keep this with me.
That was awful. Let me check out this link. Oh, that is nice. That is very nice. Though I'm sad about what the winner is right now. Because I like the Keyblade Master Sword better. just because I hate green so much. Oh, you can get either one right now? Alright. Facing several enemies, don't equip your gun. Let them approach.
Well, well, what do we have here?
I read you back.
Oh, slices throat. Okay, fighting's weird in this game. man. Yeah, I like the art better on the green one as well. But the... too much green. Okay, fighting very weird in this game.
Well, well, what do we have here?
All right, calm down.
Hey, no more messing around. You win. This is gonna hurt.
Oh, you could change the shirt color for that second one.
Hey, who's that?
I don't want any trouble. I'm already gone.
Oh, he shot me. I was hoping I could scare him into the fire or something. I'll look into it. It looks cool. I wouldn't mind it.
I don't want any trouble. I'm already gone.
That's it. Just keep right on walking.
I don't have a machete right now. Remember, I got a reset. This game's harder than I thought it was going to be. Mostly because it's the combat's crappy. I thought about that actually, but I don't know if I could hop this fence. No.
I could force open this gate with something.
There's a big gap in between that area. That's why I had to come over the fence this way.
Hey!
your way.
So much for introductions.
You heard me.
Hey, wait, no.
Fuck, man. Yeah. This is a mess. Like, I don't know if you guys can tell how much of a mess this is trying to attack them. It's just god awful. I don't even know how you're supposed to take them. Like, I can't take them one at a time. I go to swing at one, the other one hits me. And then when I do get it off, like I did that last time, the other one stabs me in the side. Oh yeah, I do have bullets, I guess. Alright. That's true. We'll shoot one of them.
Hey, you! I can see you.
I forgot I have bullets now after this.
Hold up.
After attacking this guy.
Hey, no more messing around.
I mean, I only have one bullet, but I had to waste my only bullet for that, because there was no other way. I just couldn't take down both guys. So I see you acquired damned. Have you tried it out yet? Nice. Sky was saying something about streaming and maybe we could all play or something, but then he never got on the stream. Okay, they fill in where I've been. That's kind of cool.
Who are you?
He's my son. They stabbed him. He's gonna bleed to death if we can't find something to treat this wound.
Thanks so much. How did you get this?
It's just over there.
So you haven't been in Havington since the events.
Thank you.
You know, shortly after it happened, the first thing that we had to deal with were the earthquakes. They kept happening day after day. Most people ended up at makeshift emergency centers like the Havington Stadium. We were protected from collapsing buildings, but there's so much dust in the air, so we had to find another solution. It's been a year now, but we still have aftershocks from time to time. It seems they're here to stay. All we can do is deal with it. careful out there. Those armed folks may still be around.
Don't fuck with me, sonny boy.
Don't think you want to fuck with other people with guns. Unless you can... I was going to try to think of a way that I could shank her so I can get the bullet, but... Seemed like it might be too much of a hassle. What's up, Zergles? Guess this be it.
Well, the apartment's still standing. That's a good sign. Wasn't sure I'd ever see this place again.
Home nope, not home. At all. A normal, sexy echo voice.
Mary? Julie? Are you there?
Oh yeah, man, they're still in here. Totally.
There's no one here.
Nah, they're still here, dude. They're just sleeping.
Closest to home cooking I'm gonna get.
Fruit cocktail, awesome. I wouldn't complain, man. Yeah, man, what the heck, Zergles? Your sister hasn't visited me once since she started following me. What's up with that? Thought she was gonna become a regular.
Looks like they left in a hurry.
Yeah, she did. Her and your other buddy. But that's all that's in here? There's nothing else in here. Lovely. Yep, stream Oh yeah, that's right, I gotta stream Monopoly first. Why didn't I think of that? How you been, man? So, really? That's all that's in this house. Some fruit cocktail. Whatever. It's a great find. I was just talking about how I wouldn't complain, and then I started complaining about it. Really didn't think that was all he was gonna find in here. Apparently I'm not done searching. Oh, there's something. I didn't see that.
I remember that day.
What's I don't. This? Tell me about it.
We have to go now because of the earthquakes. The evacuation team is waiting for us. We'll be taken to one of the emergency shelters. It's very hard to get precise information about the evacuation plan. I have no idea where we'll be in the next hour. If only you were here. I would tell you that I forgive you.
I will be playing Lego Marvel tomorrow with...
For now.
With Jay Allred.
And if you are, I know you'll come back here.
I really wanted to play it tonight, but... I want to play the multiplayer, so... I'm going to wait and play it with her tomorrow.
We love you. Not a moment goes by that we're not thinking about you. Try to find us. We'll be waiting for you. Julia and Mary.
Ah, that was the intro. I was going to play the demo.
That's almost a year ago.
Yeah, we do. I was going to play the demo for Lego Marvel a few days ago. But... there was no video controls for it, so I couldn't change, it was off, and it messed up my whole screen, so I wasn't able to capture it correctly. And it wasn't fitting on my screen correctly either, so I said, fuck it, I'll wait for the release.
So sorry that you've had to go through all this without me.
Alright, later, later, Zurgles.
Earthquakes.
Have fun.
The storms. Then what came next? The food shortages. Hunger. Thirst. Where could you be now? This year was so long already. While I walked back, I was thinking, I was just hoping to find you standing here. How could I? Oh, shit!
Is that kid even real? Oh, it is a real
Mary.
Kid.
No.
No. Oh, it is actual kid? Okay. No, it's fake imagination.
Mary!
Oh. Never mind. Shit, dude. I wanted you to jump. Oh, great. Three guys.
Damn it. I can't reach her. Kid's smarter than you. Come out.
Please tell me I can sneak up and...
Leave her alone. She doesn't have anything you want.
Hey, yeah, you.
Shit.
Look what just wandered into the spider.
Good. They always let the guy with the gun approach you first. Fights are more of a puzzle than an actual fight. So now I'm confused.
I'm me.
Oh, okay, it's not.
I have a daughter almost the same age as you. Here, you can take it.
Nice man.
What man? Let me talk to him for you.
This isn't film. Why is the tape skipping like that?
Listen, the little girl doesn't look so good. I think we're about to have a storm, so we need to get off the street.
Where are you?
Close to State Street, near the Arboretum.
Take me to the mall. It's probably the safest place for the time being.
Come on, sweetie. We gotta go.
The mall took less damage than most of the other buildings in the city, so it's still pretty stable. When the quake settled a little, the mall was set up as an emergency shelter. It was sealed up to keep out the dust, keep people alive. The windows have been boarded up and all the ventilation sealed.
Just have a little girl tied to your back with the machete. That's smart. Yep. Just slide the machete on her face like that. Yep, that's cool.
Do you remember what this place looked like before?
Not so much. I was just a little girl then. I've grown up like now.
Oh, yeah, I know. It's hard getting older. You forget things.
Oh, I didn't see that. I guess so. I don't know if I could climb a fence with somebody on my back like that. I guess that's why I won't be surviving any crazy end of the world stuff like this.
She told me she'd be right back, but I waited a long, long time. Maybe she got lost in the fog.
Don't worry. I'll help you find her. Dust storm doesn't look good. We should be inside before it gets here.
Think I'm going to, yep.
Almost there. We'll be safer inside. Good spots aren't too dusty.
Oh, that's not quite upstairs, so let's try the other way. Oh my god, there's color in this game. Thank you. That's dangerous. Oh, okay. I get it.
Generators here. I can recharge my camera batteries.
Henry. Henry, you there?
Yeah, don't worry, I'm here.
Just checking. We're inside the mall.
Hey, what's going on?
It's May, she's coughing. Probably from the dust. She doesn't look... Oh, wait. She's got a fever. She's burning up. Where's the best place to find a crate that hasn't already been scavenged?
Search for places that are hard to reach. Like high rooftops, high buildings. Maybe you'll find one someone else missed.
Okay.
There's a lookout point on the top floor of the mall. If there are any crates on the rooftops, that would be a good place to spot them from.
Guy's cough sounds like mine. Make sure we have all our energy while we go. Again. You run out of stamina, you can extreme effort and a
you had to drop from here.
That was actually the same height, but I get what you're trying to say, I guess. really didn't think this game was going to be this straightforward and stuff. Like, I feel like I'm just traveling from point A to point B. He almost might as well be doing this on his own.
Looks like the building was under construction before the event.
Oh, come on. Docking up. No. Really? You can't just, like, crouch or anything? Oh, there we go. Well, there's stuff down there, but I don't want to get trapped. Or I have to find my way back up here. So let's forget it for now, I'll move on. Probably gonna call it a night after this next mission. Just wanted to get on for a bit, show you guys I'm still alive. Even if it's just barely. Well, that looks like a fun slide. Let's do it. Oh, yeah, that music's for my, stamina, I guess. I keep forgetting that.
I'm gonna have to go down in the dust to reach that place.
So that's why the game's all black and white, because of the dust. I did not get that at the beginning.
Better climb out of the fog whenever I can. Thank you. Looks like I could get into the construction site from here. Might be useful to someone.
I missed. So annoying. Hello, Red. I don't get what I'm doing wrong. Let's see. Oh, you have to. Oh, okay, I get it now. Any ammo.
I'm making that smell. Hello? We don't like being surprised by it.
Please let it be the gut guy first, Skip.
What happened to hospitality?
No! Gosh! Now! Holy fuck! Hey, wait! No!
That happens. So yeah, I feel like they keep giving me the same fighting puzzles over and over again. I just defeated that guy like I did the three guys before that. But whatever, why complain, right? Except this time I actually got to get my extra bullet because I didn't get interrupted by a cutscene. Oh, wow. That's great. I'll be sure to do that next time. I was thinking the same thing about Hispanic women. I was like, wait, I'm the Hispanic one in my relationship, so.
Hey, you. Guys,
oh, shit. Alright. So oh, damn. Alright, so this time I got two bullets. Let's try to lean towards the guy with the gun so we can have two bullets. Here we go. Nope, that one. I didn't mean to shoot that guy, too. I thought he had a gun as well. It doesn't matter, I can't take two guys at once, so. No, you're dead, buddy. No, you die. Yeah, it's really weird. It's just like a puzzle. As long as you follow the puzzle rules, it looks like everything just goes according to plan. Yeah, it's very linear, and as fight puzzles, it's really stupid. When I saw the development of this game, it wasn't supposed to be like this at all. Like, at all. This game looked a lot better the first time I saw it, and then they kept changing things, and then this is what they ended up with. There are tough guys and weaker ones. Kill the tougher ones first, and the weaker ones will surrender. Equipped a gun. Alright. So which ones are the tougher guys?
Whoa, what the? Hey, watch out, boys.
You got a gun.
Hey guys,
look, we're not bad people. Just let us go.
Wait, stop. You must be the tougher one. Help here. How the fuck am I supposed to do that? Okay, maybe I gotta just shoot him. Ah, shit. This is too late. Alright. I thought I could just go up there and, like, shank him, but I guess I'm gonna have to, like, shoot him in the face. But I think the one with the beret is the strong one.
Watch out, boys.
Help here, guys.
Look, we're not bad people.
Hey.
Just let us go.
Hey, guys.
Hey, don't shoot us.
Be. I'm at your mercy.
Let's try to work it. I'm at your mercy.
Okay, I was right. Oh, yeah, booyah. Yeah, he is. Now I have no bullets, so that means that the beginning of the next fight puzzle should give me a bullet.
Crate's pretty high up.
Because that's how these things work. Yep, crate's high up. We knew that. That's why we're going for it, because it's so high up. Did it just say I need to find two jerry cans first? The heck? Okay, maybe I need to get over there. Okay, there we go. Yeah, get out there, climb up, climb left, climb back. Like, there's a red pipe right there, buddy. Can you just, like, whoa. Okay, good. Yeah, that worked. Perfect. I didn't think about jumping up. Glad that just randomly happened. Thought he screwed me for a second. Aw, come on, really? Get up there. So he can't reach from that to that. I guess. Like, really? You can't? Can you? Okay, you can do that ledge. Oh, you were climbing the wrong way.
Come on. Drop from here.
I'm not trying to make you drop, sorry. Wrong button. I'm glad that you have that sense though. I would have been so pissed because I hit the wrong button and he would have dropped. Come on, why are you climbing that? No. Dude, seriously. Just listen, you Get up. It's fine, we got this. I guess not that way, because... Oh. I mean, is there a point to going across that ladder? Because I ain't seeing it. I don't even see a point to getting across here. Get up there. Really? You can't reach that? Nothing? So I'm like trapped on this ledge now? Wow. No. This basically puts me... Really? Fuck. this game. Why? I have to do this all over again. Did I get what I needed? No, I don't have a jerry can. Oh, man. And there's the jerry can right there. Gotta be kidding me. Come on, really? Can you climb? Like, sit? No. That's not so bad.
looks like it's been damaged.
Good old pipe.
That was close.
That's my last one of those. I didn't know I had more of those. Oh, I wasted the stamina that one time. Wait, can you eat while you're on here? You can eat and run. Let's see, does it tell what these things do? Who knew? If you ever get tired climbing, you could just, eat mid-climb and keep going. Just bust out your backpack and chow down.
tracks for May. What's this? A grappling hook. They packed useful things in those boxes. Now, let's get back to May.